sun, catch a wave on us. Take a shot, make a friend, just enjoy the moment. I'm blue sky walking on these haters. Celebrate every day like a birthday.
Yo, what's up? I'm Baron Davis. This is the Hulu Finals House. It's cool to be able to come here, catch a vibe, see friends, see other professionals, you know, see like-minded people, and, you know, just really enjoy the game.
I grew up, you know, watching a lot of basketball in England. I remember because of the time difference, we used to, like, get up early in the morning, me and my brother, to watch the finals, the NBA, the playoffs and stuff like that. I would like to see how LeBron versus them, let's be honest. That's kind of what it is to me, you know. So I want to see LeBron win, to be honest. I want to see them win.
I hate the argument of the Jordan, LeBron, the Kobe. It's stupid. Respect it for what it is. Magic was great in the 80s. Jordan was great in the 90s. A lot of people don't realize the size differential. Like, Jordan was my size.
I kind of just want to see the underdog win. That's just my story, and that's what I'm about. But, you know, the Warriors, if I had to put money on anybody, like, let's be honest, they're a well-constructed team. And I feel like, you know, every piece of the puzzle fits. You caught me slipping, say I'm honest when I'm
sipping, but it's real though, for real though. And we just watched game two of the NHL Stanley Cup, where the Vegas Knights played the Washington Capitals. Girl, if I'm mad and they
looking, it's hopeless, I know this. When they told me about Vegas having a brand new team, I think it's good for the spirit of Vegas.
Storyline, can Ovechkin get one? The great Ovechkin, can he put his name and submit himself as the LeBron or Kobe of NHL? And then you have the Misfits, the team I love, the We Believe, the Vegas Strong, that, you know, nobody counted in, you know what I mean? And now you can't count them out. It's nothing they could do.